Hi, my name is Alvaro Vitta, and I'm the Global Cybersecurity Lead for Microsoft Public Sector. Thank you for being with us today.
A modern security operations center provides a comprehensive view of your digital security posture to help you detect threats, prevent breaches, and respond to security incidents in a timely manner.
When you look at your digital environment, in order to keep it safe, you need to have a 360-degree view of that environment. And as data is coming in from your security information and event management, from an extended detection and response system, from an IaaS system, PaaS system, from an on-prem environment, all of this different data is constantly streaming into that security operations center so that you can have the visibility and the richness of data in order for you to make decisions about what to focus on as that data is coming in, the security signals are coming in. So a security operations center aggregates and organizes this data into a single dashboard to help you understand what's going on at all time across your digital ecosystem. So if your digital ecosystem is disjointed and not fused, you won't have a comprehensive view of your entire digital landscape, right? Which can make you more vulnerable to cybersecurity attacks. Why? Because you will have blind spots. You will have gaps that you're not looking at.
For example, let's think about a bank. This bank has four entrances into the building. However, if only one of the doors is closed and locked and has a security camera on it, this leaves the other three doors wide open with no one watching them for thieves entering the building. All four doors need to be shut and locked with security cameras to fully protect your assets.
Furthermore, not only do I want to see the outside of that building, I want to be able to observe with my video camera as they enter that building, as they move into floors, as they go into elevators, as they go into a particular room and open a cabinet. I need to have a full 360-degree view of every single thing that happens. For more information on cybersecurity in the public sector, please visit aka.ms/public-sector-cybersecurity. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you found this video useful and informative.